Everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm doing this page on the right out of Hanna Karlzon's Seasons. I am actually doing it for a tag over on Instagram, and I'll put that information in the description box below. Also, if you would like, there is a video for that opposite page. I had actually done that a few months ago, and that is on my channel as well. I will put the link to that below if you're interested in having a look at that page. It's got some really pretty fall colors in it, and it would be a great page to do for fall. Also, it is also included in this particular hashtag challenge from Instagram. So for this page, I have selected my usual go-to mediums of Neocolor 2s for the background and Prismacolors for the rest of the page. Also, I just want to mention that there are a few voiceovers throughout the video where I kind of go over things or maybe just add a little tip here and there. For coloring the skin, I do lay down quite a few layers of pencil. So just make sure that you are keeping your layers really light. All right, so here I am using my Caran Full Blender, and it's my preferred blender for blending skin. But if you don't have one, feel free to use whatever method of blending you like.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, so here I am using Gamsol, which is basically an odorless mineral spirit. So you want to make sure that you have a nice, well-ventilated area to work in when you're using mineral spirits, because they do have some fumes. But I like to use it with an old cheap paintbrush, and I really like using it for larger areas that need to be blended. It really helps blend in that pencil really nicely.
Thank you.
Okay, so this wraps it up for part one for this page. I hope you've enjoyed it, and we'll see you for part two. Bye now.